if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and turn the bell sa baba para kayo muna makakita ng videos ko. So today's video guys, I will just share you some tips or let's say 15 things to do when you are bored. Kasi alam naman natin na busy tayo talagang mga tao, but I know there are really times na bored tayo guys. Aminin man natin hindi, alam ko na there are times really na bored tayo. Sobrang bored. So I'll just give you some tips guys and what to do when you're bored. So by the way guys, sorry kung medyo maingay kasi may aso doon. So hindi ko naman kasi mapatahimik yung aso kasi hindi naman amin yun. So without further ado guys, let's do this. So number one guys, first thing to do when you're bored, clean the house or your room. Well, normally, usually, pag bored talaga tayo, kung pag wala tayong nagawa, so maglinis na lang tayo kasi para naman may magawa tayong, alam mo niya, kabuluhan sa araw na to. So, clean your house or your room. And then the second one, eat food that makes you happy. So, kumain tayo ng mga food guys, ng yung cravings mo para mas satisfied ka or yung mga sweets to make you happy. So isa yan sa mga ginagawa ko guys. Maybe lang talaga ako ng chocolate kasi yung chocolate kasi di ba sabi nila ano ba yun, nagbibigay ng endorphin, something like that, yung ano for happiness. So yun na ginagawa ko guys, mostly kumakain ako ng sweets or yung mga food na that I'm crave for. So yun ang pangalawa guys. And then the third one is watch a movie. Usually if wala kang Netflix or kahit ano, YouTube or Facebook, makakita ka ng movies doon. Mag-watch ka ng movie or mag-marathon ka ng K-drama, yung mga Korean series. So yun minsan ang ginagawa ko kasi pag bored ako, nagma-marathon ako ng Korean series, yung Korean dramas noon, alam mo na. So the next is number 4. Listen to music. So, minsan, music will help us. So, listen to music, guys, while sitting outside. Feel the air and then listen to music. Isa yun sa pinakamaganda rin ginagawa ko, guys. Katulad dito, for example, nasa labas ako, mahangin, tapos I'm listening to music. It is nice. It's really nice. It makes you... It's really, really nice. So, number 5, guys, is write your goals. If wala ka talagang magawa, get your notebook, get your pen, and then write your goals, long-term, short-term goals, kung ano-ano pa. So, maganda rin yung gawin, guys. Write your goals para alam mo kung ano talagang gusto mo at yun ang mga gagawin mo. And number 6 is write a diary. Kung mahilig ka sa diary, you can write diary. Ngayon, hindi na ako mahilig sa diary when I'm on my 30s. So, hindi na masyadong mahilig sa diary. But if you're teens or 20s, you can still create a diary even naman kahit anong age ka. So, diary is a nice stuff too. So, that's the number 6. And the number 7 is talk or play to the kids. If you have nieces, nephews, kids is a good relief, guys, when you're bored because they make you fun, make you laugh, and everything. So, talk to them, play with them. And then play with your pets. Number 8, play with your pets. So alam naman natin guys, ang pets nakakadagdag talaga yan ng kasiyahan sa bahay natin. Either you play with your dogs, roam around, walk around, run around with the kids, with the cats and the dogs. Alam niyo na, basta play with your pets. Isa rin yun sa makakatulong sa atin when you're bored. And then number 9 is sing a karaoke. If mahilig kayong mag-karaoke, yung hindi kahit karaoke na yung ano sa yung maglalagay ka ng 5 peso. Yung karaoke sa bahay niyo, yung mga ganun ba? Mag-sing kayo ng karaoke if you're bored. You just sing karaoke and then you will be, you know, it will be fun. So that's what usually my mom does when she's bored. She always sing, oh, kakanta na lang ako. So she will play the TV on, the DVD on, and that's it. Karaoke tayo. So that's it guys. Number 9, sing a karaoke. And then number 10 is mostly that's the people do, read a book. Number 10, read a book guys, kasi alam naman natin kahit tapos na tayo mag-aral, whatever, reading a book can give us knowledge, really. It's very useful guys pag palagi tayong nagbabasa. It's very really useful. So reading a book is a nice way also to kill boredom. So number 10, that's it, reading a book, either it's journal, fiction, or whatever kind of books, as long as it's a book, as long as you like it, why not. And then number 11 is exercise or workout. So if you're bored, why not do it? Why not do your exercise? Why not do your workout? Para malibang ka, para may, alam mo, may pakinabang rin, at tapos yung katawan mo, alam mo na, oh, I need this. So, exercise or workout. And number 12 is, sometimes that's what we do, women, online shopping. If you're bored, oh, makatingin nga sa Shopee at Lazada. Yun ang ginagawa natin, guys, di ba? Pag bored tayo sometimes, we would just scroll. Kahit hindi tayo bumibili pa lang, kahit naglalagay lang tayo sa cart, basta tumitingin na tayo sa Shopee or Lazada. So, online shopping could also kill our boredom. And then, number 13 is, watch TV, especially comedy, guys. It would really help you. Tumingin ka ng TV, tapos make sure na it's comedy, kasi yung comedy nakakaano kasi yun eh. Kaya make sure na comedy siya. So that's number 13. And number 14 is outfit experiment. Yung outfit experiment, guys, is yung mag-fit ka ng mga outfit mo, like top and bottom. Yung experiment mo kung bagay ba silang tingnan. Mag-prepare out ka ng mga items para alam mo na kung ano susutin mo next time na bagay sa'yo at bagay i-pair. Yun ang outfit experiment, guys. So that's it, number 14. Usually, I do that most of the time. Nag-outfit experiment ako kung bagay ba sila i-pair or hindi or whatsoever. So, yun ang ginagawa ko most time, mostly, guys. And the last one, number 15, is watch YouTube. Kasi alam naman natin, sa YouTube, marami kang makikita, marami kang matutunan, and you can earn also. So, who knows, right? So, watch YouTube is the last thing to do for me. So, that's it, guys. That's number 15. That's the 15 things to do when you're bored. So, I hope this video helps you when you get bored. So, try to, you know, do those stops. So, maybe it helps you. So, thank you for watching, guys. I hope you learn from this video and find it interesting. I hope so. But thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. And thank you. Bye-bye.